dawn. We are driven by the beam machine, while the beam machine that never stops.
Machines reassembling from the skies.
Hello. So, we're here on Tall. Oh, hold on. Pull that up. Okay. We're here on Tall. Going hard. In their 190s, because it's going to be a low altitude map. 109s aren't really going to do much aside from fighter bombing. G4? No, I think that's a G2. Never remember the difference. So smooth. So much better. I'm gonna very quickly just drop my own settings down. 360. Okay. I get the feeling we're supposed to go the other way, but oh. I'm gonna take a moment, check my map. Come on, game. Hold it forward and to the right. No, that's the right way. Alright. Interesting. Wonder why there's a car there. Uh-oh. No. Maybe time for an emergency takeoff. Around the car because I think I went the wrong way, but oh well, it's a little too late. Not turning around. There's JU-52. Airfield Moroz, is that us? Okay, there's a plane land back there. Taxi onto the runway and then stop. Uh oh. I don't have room for an emergency takeoff. Shit. on, man. I didn't land. Oh, why is this guy's engine off? He's conserving fuel or something. Rolling. Off of the airfield immediately. Okay. Just saw something blinking lights. Right there. It's probably the aircraft that called, but they were. That's all I know. Alright, let's drop the throttle a little bit. Pull back over the airfield. Altitude of those clouds. It looks like 2 kilometers. Another 190. God, I'm watching. Just manage that. I might climb up above the clouds for a moment, just so I can get a look. I always like doing that. So I've never found the ability to make rain clouds in a single player. Also nearing 2 kilometers, which means I'm about to hit the bottom of the clouds. God, I wish I had an artificial horizon. It's climbing through these clouds is not fun without it. NASA. Hello, Skyfly. And I don't know what you mean by what does PS mean, but judging by your username, you're a bot, probably. My dog wants it. Hold on, Ribbon. Oh boy, this is always really cool to look at. Also, I need to be very careful about this. Hold on! Good lord. Ground. I don't know where I am. I think I just need to get up past 3 kilometers. Up. I think. I can't see at all. Oh. It's getting lighter. Into combat mode. That is not what I wanted to do at all. I got so lost. Okay. Interesting. Well, alright, I'm gonna try and get to a target then. Oh, there's aircraft near the airfield. Okay. Climb up. Try and hide against the clouds. Just in case. Somewhere. Okay, it's clear again, so I'm gonna bank around to the east. I'm gonna ease my throttle back to about 60. So if I'm following this river to the east, where is that gonna put me? That'll put me nowhere because it ends. If I follow it slightly south, I reach a defensive position. So, okay. I'll go to Pokrovsky and then fly south. Show up at Pokrovsky. Turn to the right slightly. Oh. It's back to the north. I let my dog in, so I really hope I don't get shot at. Okay, there's a city. Works. Where am I? People are south still. Okay, there's a road. Think. Okay, yeah, I know that. Where I am now. So that road crosses. The railroad. Okay, I'm on my way. Oh, hello. That's a one of those. That's German. Hello, German. Yep, that's a 190 actually. Yeah, German nonetheless. Shoots at me. Can't destroy him. Okay, enemy aircraft near here. God, visibility sucks. Ah. Bingo. Target. Hello. Something else. Where did it go? Okay, he decided to leave. Nope. Nope, that's a German, probably. Let's reorient. There's that road. About that. Don't know what that is. What is that? That looks strange. I think it is green. The black one. That everyone has their radials out today. Let's zoom and climb back into the cover clouds, at least what little cover it provides. Fuel, I'm still good. We'll have to return after a bit. Out west? No, I wasn't paying attention. I would have followed him. Oh, okay. It's just circling. Probably someone's home. Let's go check Tall. Let's go see what's happening. Did Tall just... Yep, server stopped. God dang it. Let me see if I can... Capture that. Okay, that didn't work. Back to that. Here, I know what I can do. Pull this over here. OBS. Display. Image. Game. Server stopped. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. That's annoying. Why is the server stopped? Go back to game, turn off display capture. Okay. Ugh. Excuse me. You know. Technical difficulties. They happen. That's annoying. So I'm gonna, I think I know what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do.
I stayed awake last night, 'cause I couldn't close my eyes and see you another night. I drove myself crazy thinking you'd take my wildest dreams and tear them all to the ground. So I tried to create a
All right, you know what I'm gonna do? Rather than stream IL2, I'm gonna switch to planet side. Just do a test stream in that for a moment while I wait for Tall to come back. See if my computer can handle streaming planet side 2 with these new settings. So let's change this to Planet side to test waiting for time. Alright. God, that was loud. Why was that so loud? Planet Side 2 play. Game capture. Wait just a second. Of course, there's an update. When is the server downtime? God, I hope it's not right now. Let's check Tactical Air War again. Woo. Oh, hey, it's back. Okay. Okay. Paul is back. And the server is down for Planet Side anyway, so... Okay. Let's relaunch IL2. Oh, that's a good song. I wonder if... Doesn't recognize YouTube streaming in Discord. I also need to kill Planet Side 2 through my task manager. Because, you know, the game for some reason really doesn't like to shut down. Turn off streamer mode in Discord for a second. Okay. Excuse me. Back into it. stuck. Come on. Not what I wanted to do. Game capture back up. There we go. Time to get back in the air in a 190. Next game, the lovely Canon Custom. I made myself. I dropped the fuel amount from 70 to 60%. Just for the sake of being lighter. Oh dear God, please don't run into me. Oh, it's clear now. Do I want to take the 190? Jesus Christ. Do I want to take the 190? I think I will. Worst comes to worst, I can. Hopefully, I won't get killed. Won't get pilot shot. Taxi around the car. Don't know why the car is on this end of the runway. Let's get a little more heat so I can taxi through this rougher area. Hopefully I won't clip my wing on that car. Okay, I didn't. You know, wheel a little too uncarefully there. Maybe I should have taken my F4. It's a little late now. Song. Yeah, it is. I have a sun filter. I can look directly at the sun. That's how that works, right? God, that's bright. There's a JU-88 below me. I didn't even notice that. Where's he headed? Probably for the tanks. Cover him. If I can keep tracking him. He's got a lot of cover. We'll make it. record this. Maybe I should have taken a bomb. Could have done a decent amount with it. Which also reminds me I need to do that. Whoop. There we go. There he is. Nothing. I suppose he's gonna take off towards home after this bombing run. Still pretty solid overcast. No. I suppose it would be yesterday now. In tall time. It's morning now. Was evening. There's the tanks. Somewhere. Are they really all gone? Oh no, there's a couple things there, I think. To escort complete. So he's gonna make it up. There's no reason for him to stay in the area. Oh, he has one left. I guess he's RTVing. Alright, I'm gonna stay in the area. Continue patrol. Crisscross of German aircraft. There's a fighter line. There's a fighter group, that's it. thin mist of German fighters. Hello. Tanks are still there. There are no soft targets there that I can tell, though. I should have brought a bomb with me. Oh well. Make a quick low pass just to check. See what's actually left. Is that one? If I had a 500 kilogram bomb, I would totally go for it, but I'm unarmed right now, and I don't really feel like flying all the way back when there's probably already at least like 4 aircraft on their way. Excuse me. Oh boy. Track IR, please. Oh god, the sun is coming through a window in the front of my house that I can't block. Hello. 190. Anchor. If anything, I want to head directly east off the airfield, head over that defense position. He switched to the gun as a gunner kicked. Ooh, I might hit down that one. I have lost. Okay, there's a lake. Okay, there's an aircraft. That friendly airfield. Okay, there was a defense position. One. That's up north. They're everywhere. Okay. Way out there. I do fear is things being above me. Yeah, I can dive, but I don't really have the room to make much speed. I only have about 2 kilometers, about 2 kilometers to work with. There's the lake. There's apparently still an enemy aircraft over that airfield. Or near it. Lake. Okay, maybe it's not worth being over this defensive position. my options. I could fly back east and head towards the tank convoy. I'll do that. If I do that, I think I'm gonna land and refuel. Did I just see something? No clue. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna head to the tank convoy. Land, rearm, and now. Let's just lift up into the bottom of the clouds. Near me. Where are you? Show yourself. Where are you? Oh, one of the defense things just got destroyed. Okay. I'm gonna take matters into my own hands and destroy that tank column myself. I'm gonna get a 500 kilogram bomb. Drop it right on that tank. Ask in chat if anyone is headed that way first. I'm gonna land anyway. What are you? Stop right there, criminal scum. You violated the law. What are you? Is that a 110? Yeah. Ease. Here's the river. Laps are down. Oh, come on, don't do this now. Okay, I'm approaching way too shallow. Wasn't the best landing I've ever done. That was exciting. In no way whatsoever. I want to watch Sky land. That was a very good landing. Way better than what I did. See, I'm very good at two-point landings. I'm not very great at three-point landings. There aren't many planes that I can do a three-point landing with. Okay. Well, from what I can tell, that stream went well, so I think I'm gonna just call it there. I'm really happy that these higher settings are working. Yeah. That was pretty nifty. It was pretty fun overall. So thanks everyone for watching. And I'll catch y'all later.